Hi guys, I'm Chalee.
I'm Samantha.
And we are here to talk about the history and the trend of bell-bottom jeans.
So bell-bottoms were first worn by the U.S. Navy in 1812. For them, it was more function over fashion. They liked the fact that they didn't need to take their shoes off when removing the pants, especially when they were wet. Come the 20s, Coco Chanel was so fascinated by the cut that she redesigned them into her style and called them yachting pants. Come the 60s, which was the big hippie movement, a lot have adapted this style because, you know, let's admit, it's quite freeing. Come the 70s, it all the more became a trend, especially with the introduction of the Brady Bunch in movies like Saturday Night Fever. Sadly, in the 80s, it kind of disappeared. In the 90s, skinny jeans were introduced, so bell-bottoms were reinvented into flared jeans, and that is what we see until this day that is being used by designers and the like.
So after our thrift store experiment field trip,
we were only able to find one pair of flare jeans amongst so many.
And to think, like, you know, thrift stores, you'd think like they'd have like the old style of jeans, right?
Yeah.
So we are now gonna go and ask SOFA students if they prefer
flare jeans or skinny jeans.
Let's go.
Flare jeans, skinny jeans.
Flared
jeans.
And then after that,
flared.
Go. Flared. Go.
Flared.
Flared.
Flared jeans. After that small little experiment thing, we have decided and we have declared that flare jeans are still very much
popular,
yeah.
Stylish
people. Yep, and choice of many of the SOFA students here. So I hope you like their small video, and I hope you learned a little something from this vlog that we made.